Hi.
Welcome, kindred. And thank you for respecting our traditions by announcing your presence in our domain.
I did.
I am Ming-Xiao, High Priestess to the people of Chinatown. Can I get you anything? Tea, perhaps?
I'd rather learn a little bit about your people.
We are called the Kuei Jin, though you may know us as Eastern Vampires. It is a grave misnomer, I can assure you.
Misnomer. I don't get it. You guys are vampires, right?
We are supernatural. That does not mean we are like yourself. We are beings returned through the second breath for a purpose.
Second breath?
The second breath, our rebirth into the supernatural form. It is a spiritual awakening, not some lowly blood ritual meant to spread a despicable curse.
Well, I get it then. You're angels and we're just lowly bloodsuckers, right?
Oh no, dear kindred. You misunderstand me. I mean no disrespect.
Well, there you go. So as a mortal, you chose to become supernatural?
No, we do not choose. But events of our lives can awaken dark spiritual energies. We are not born of the whims of another as the kindred are.
So then why are some chosen to become supernatural?
The reasons are as numerous as the Kuei Jin themselves. Each is reborn with a purpose that they must find. Once their path is evident, they must seek to fulfill it, even if it takes eternity.
It sounds as much of a curse as the embrace of Cain.
On the contrary, it is another chance for us to find our place in the universe, a chance for transcendence. We are not damned, not burdened with an ancient guilt, as in the legend of your biblical progenitor.
Transcending out of this bullshit. Speaking of legends, have you heard of the Ankaran sarcophagus?
Of course. The entire city is alight with news of its arrival and speculation about one of your ancient vampire grandfathers and his evil apocalyptic plot.
The fourth option is funny. I take it you don't believe in that?
Kuei Jin do not share your history. Nor do we share in your false prophecies.
False prophecies?
It all serves to distract the kindred. Such a distasteful existence you live, skulking in the shadows, fighting for scraps and fearing the return of your fictitious fathers, completely oblivious to your true purpose.
I fear nothing. Do you know the true history of the kindred?
No, I do not. But with my help, you might find the path you were meant for.
Oh, really?
Instead, you stumble through the afterlife, a meaty remnant still clinging to the mortal rib.
Do you know where the sarcophagus is?
We seek it, of course. I have two of my best agents looking. It could be a powerful bargaining tool.
Who are these agents?
Let me just say that I do not encourage you to seek the Ankaran sarcophagus.
Of course you don't, because you want it. I have a few more questions.
What can I help you with?
I had some questions about the Kuei Jin.
There is much kindred have to learn about our ways.
I have some questions about the Kuei Jin society.
Yes?
You guys are vampires, right?
We are super...
Yeah. So you're saying we're nothing... Oh, okay, what purpose?
The reasons are as numerous as the Kuei Jin themselves. Each is reborn with a purpose that they must find. Once their path is evident, they must seek to fulfill it, even if it takes eternity. What can I help you with? There is much kindred have to learn about our ways. Yes? We are...
So you're saying we're nothing alike?
We share superficial similarities. Quajin feed on essences that can be found in blood, yes. But as we refine our existence, rarely are we lowered to consume the bodily fluids of others.
Really? How else are we similar?
Most of us are also banished from the realm of the sun. Although we suffer rot instead of burning, the day's light is no more kind to our existence.
So they rot instead of burn.
What can I help you with? There is much kindred have to learn about. Yes?
Your condition doesn't sound so very different from my own. It's probably going to head down the same path.
On the contrary. It is another chance for us to find our place in the universe. A chance for transcendence. We are not damned, not burdened with an ancient guilt, as in the legend of your biblical progenitor.
I want to get back to the other questions.
Of course. What can I help you with? There is much kin...
Wasn't there another option in Quajin society?
Yes.
I don't know if I should even bring that up. The spy. She might already know, but maybe I shouldn't bring that up.
What can I help you with? There is much...
I want to know about your relationship to humans.
Humans? What is it you would like to know?
How do the Quajin interact with them?
In our homeland, man and supernatural live in uneasy harmony. Our mortals see spirituality in all things, and our existence is taken for granted. An open secret is the easiest to keep.
Huh. You do not hide your nature?
We do, in fact. Our purpose is to seek transcendence. Interfering in mortals' lives, or their interference in Quajin unlives, detracts from this pursuit.
But you're a priestess to the humans as well, aren't you?
My purpose touches many lives. Such is my path.
Isn't that interference?
I mean it in the most practical sense. Does the parent show the child contempt by protecting it? To help those weaker than oneself is a tenet of my order.
I see what you mean.
The mortals of our domain are blessedly humble, simple, and content to avoid supernatural attention, which is more than can be said for Western stock.
This is Western for you, full of it. So, what are you saying exactly?
Were we not all human at one point? It is not obvious, kindred, that mortality is not the end. Is it then not unreasonable to think that further existences lie beyond? That we are all simply transforming?
I can see your point.
This is what we seek, or at least as best as I can explain it to you.
Yeah, I don't want to provoke her. I have a few more questions. She's not going to attack me, but she won't like me very much with some of these responses, I'm sure.
What can I help you with?
I think we've exhausted...
There is much...
This. Yeah, a few more questions.
What can I help you with?
I am looking for a missing Nosferatu.
So, the great Nosferatu have lost an agent, have they? It was not by my hand, if that's what they think.
Do you have any idea where he could be?
I don't know where he is. Perhaps you should speak with Wong Ho about this.
Wong Ho? Wasn't Wong Ho the one in the Red Dragon? Who is Wong Ho?
Wong Ho owns the Red Dragon restaurant.
He's a prominent businessman
who has garnered much respect among his people. If something is amiss in Chinatown, he may know how to help you.
I didn't see a Wong Ho there. I saw a Lu somebody, right?
What can I help you with? There is much kindred have to learn about our ways. What can I help you with? Wong Ho owns the Red Dragon restaurant.
All right, time to go then.
I grant you permission to operate in the Quajin domain. For now, may you find your path, kindred.
Oh. I didn't know I needed permission to operate, but what, thanks?
Welcome back, kindred. Do you seek guidance? What can I help you with?
Okay. Well, we need to head back to this Red Dragon restaurant. Oh, what's this? Someone's being chased. Oh. I can't... Would they run down here?
Sorry.
We got a club here? Where do these people run off to? They were either running together, or they were chasing that one guy in the front. And I've been over here. Alright. I have no idea what happened over there. I actually thought the game was gonna crash there.
Excuse me? No.
What's his name? Wong Ho? Ming-Xiao is to suggest you look for a businessman named Wong Ho at the Red Dragon restaurant. He may have information that you can lead you to Barabbas, Gary's spy. Alright, well, this is the Red Dragon, correct? There's a dragon and there's a Red Dragon sign. Did not see him in here before. Wong Ho?
Was there something else?
I'm here to see Wong Ho.
Second floor, have a good night.
Okay, goodbye. What? Oh! I didn't even know there was an elevator here, sweet. Okay. Oh.
Hello? Hey, baby. No, I'm still at work. I don't know. Why would I want to rush home right away? I do like that. What else? With a what? Oh, you're in the kitchen. Yeah, they were on sale, so I bought some. You did too, like zucchini.
Nah. Nice vases. So where's this guy? Throwing star? I can't hack this. Breaks my heart, it really does. At least I found a throwing star. Nothing up there. Here it is. When you wish upon a throwing star, you wish you had the skill to use the bloody thing. Interesting. So it doesn't show up as a weapon. I don't even remember where I got this broadsword. This medieval double-edged straight broadsword can be used single-handed, and it's quite deadly if you use it with knowledge and skill. Wong Ho? Oh, that's a door. And that we've been here. Oh!
They took her. They took her!
What? Who did they take?
Kiki, my daughter. They grabbed her. They called and said, Wong Ho has meddled with Tong for the last time.
Tong. This might not be the best time, but Ming-Xiao, I'm saying that right, sent me to talk with you.
Ming-Xiao? Oh, of course. Please forgive me, but as you can see, I am in a most terrible situation.
I see that.
I am Wong Ho, owner of the Red Dragon. Again, I apologize for my inconsiderate behavior.
Oh, no, not at all. No problem. What's going on here, Wong Ho?
The Tong. A local street gang here in Chinatown just broke into my restaurant and kidnapped my daughter at gunpoint. The Tong grow more bold every day, and now they have my Kiki.
That makes Mama angry? Do you have any enemies?
I am a man of some prominence here in Chinatown. I have many allies, but there are also many who would like to see my demise. The Tong have chosen the coward's path, using my daughter as leverage against me.
Leverage for what?
I do not know. I will undoubtedly hear from the Tong very shortly. They will have demands, and then perhaps we will know more.
Do you know where they took your daughter?
No. The Tong have many... wait. Please excuse me a moment.
Is that them?
Hello. Zhao. Huh? Yes. How did you... Of course. I see. Thank you, my friend. Your debt has been repaid 1,000 times over. Yes. Of course. Goodbye.
Zhao has some good information? For you? Owed you a debt and gave you some information. That didn't sound like the Tong.
That was... someone who owed me an old debt. It has been repaid. I know where the Tong are keeping my daughter.
Wow. It's like they were here in this very office, hearing me ask that question. Just tell me where, and someone better call the coroner.
Kiki is being held at the Lotus Blossom.
Oh, just past there.
A massage parlor here in Chinatown. If you bring her back to me, I will help you in any way that I can.
Fine, but then we get back down to business, or to business for the first time, in any case.
Thank you. I shall wait here until you return. Strike fast. The Tong will not be expecting anyone so soon. Good luck, my friend.
This is something I should do right away. See ya. Okay. Do I have time to check out a few more places before I start taking on these Tong? That we can't go in. What the hell? There's some strange noises around here. That's the massage parlor he just mentioned. Lotus Blossom. What's this? That's the other end of this place. Wait. That's... Is that where the strange noises are coming from? So this is another way in to there, looks like. That's that club. Alright, let's check this door. Oh! Are you the Tong? No time to take my gun out right now. Oh, wow. Where are these guys coming from?
Sup, Deb?
And what have you been up to tonight, caller? Wink, wink.
I'm kidding. I'm effed up, Deb. Woo!
What's the occasion?
It's a weekday.
Touche.
Hey, Deb.
Yes, General.
Cult Anaconda. Well, I didn't expect that to happen. Oh! With the guy's eyes, right? Eyeballs. Sweet, alright. I'm really damaged. This just goes outside. Doesn't it? What's another room that I can't... Lockpicking 10. I got 7 right now. Blood buff would give me some more. Oh, forgive me that much. I'm probably at 9 right now. Yeah, I am. I'm 1 low. Okay. Well, I got the guy's eyes. I need to... I was just closing that. Thank you. Oops. Keep not meaning to do that. Alright. You have harvested Lin's eyes from Mr. Ox. Now to return them. Wong Ho's daughter Kiki has been kidnapped and is being held in the Lotus Blossom. If you rescue her, Wong Ho will help you in any way he can. Would be a good thing. Okay, so we're not going in here yet. I just want to peek. Ooh, does that go anywhere interesting? No, and I think I've been up there. Although there could be a few walkways. Oh, that's where I just came from. Is this that shop? Wait. No. Sing's. No. Not Sing. I don't want Sing. Which place was I just in? Oh, ramen! I love ramen. Good. So I got your eyeballs. Where are the eyeballs? It's not actually part of inventory. Okay.
You are always welcome here.
I'm glad to hear that. Didn't sound like you liked me very much the first time I was here. Here are the eyes.
Yes. They stare ambitiously. Hello, Lin. Do you like it there?
The eyes can't hear you.
These are an excellent addition to my shop. Here, please accept this as a fair trade. I have another task, if it piques your curiosity.
Sure, let's hear it.
I need you to be a bad luck farmer. Do you know what this is?
Bad luck farmer? No, why don't you tell me?
A customer has bought an unlucky talisman from me and wishes it delivered to an enemy of theirs. I need you to place this in the locker of a patron at the Lotus Blossom Massage Parlor so that the bad luck can bloom.
Okay. That's all? Okay, I'll do it. I'm headed over there anyway.
My customer has placed a black circle on his enemy's locker. Plant the talisman. Bad luck, farmer.
Item gained, bad luck talisman. Hopefully I'm not going to have bad luck until I place this thing. Sure, whatever. I'll see what I can do. What do I have? Heart. part of Eliza. This isn't the bad luck talisman, is it? This glassy stone appears to have a liquid core. The stone itself is milky translucent, rock solid, and unlike anything you've seen. Possession of the Heart of Eliza conveys a melee bonus of 1. Sweet. That's awesome. That should not be the bad luck talisman then. Ooh. I haven't realized this. I have 10 blood points stored in this thing. The Odious Chalice. I have a lot of neat things. Clipboard, mummy wrap fetish. This I had, yeah. Bad luck talisman. Alright. A talisman that Mr. Ox asked you to put in the marked locker at the Lotus Blossom. That works out, because I can just go there and take care of everything. I'm getting stuck on your stuff. I'll be back. So is there anything else to see around here before I start messing around? What are you guys doing? Just hanging out? I don't know what this is.
No.
Ah, what's going on over here, huh? Like I can't figure it out myself, you know? There's nothing much up here. No. There's nothing really up here. So there's stairs down. Why do you suddenly start running? There's the stairs down to somewhere. And then there's the... I think that's it. I think that's it for this area. And there's the Foo Syndicate where we can't get anywhere inside there. Temple of Golden Virtue. Oh, that's what the end of there. Where Ming-Xiao or whatever. Chikimian Ramen. I can't go in there, right? Sings. Zhao's Imports is next to Foo Syndicate. No, Foo Syndicate is over there. Okay.
Sorry.
So, yeah, you're good. Zhao's. Zhao's Imports. Zhao is his friend. So wait, where's the... Lotus Blossom is 9. Bus stops, okay. Well, there's more stuff. There's at least two more. There's glaze, but it's kind of... Yeah, this is like a time thing, so I think. Tell me I should do it quickly. Who is casting that shadow? That is really creepy. I've got this nameless or personless shadow. Also, this must be the...
No, I don't know you.
I didn't say you knew me.
It's a nice night out, huh?
No, speak English.
Still going at it. Right. This must be the one place that we mentioned. There's two things. Maybe that's the other one? The other side. Is that a door? No. That's a door. Well, that's a lotus blossom. Alright. That is really creepy. You've got this shadow here for no reason at all. Alright, so next episode, guys. Lotus blossom and the Tong. Gonna rescue Kiki, hopefully. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.